My name is Jason MCathcart. I am a recent graduate of Buffalo State College, and I have a degree in sociology. I learned about the company when I was at a job fair 2 weeks out of college. I kind of started learning how to use Photoshop, something I never learned how to use before, and I can apply that to just other talents that I may need or may help me in other areas as I go on in my life, rather than my career. I decided to go to further my education. Working with an organization that works with the advocacy of a specific group of people, it's good that I'm working alongside of people that it shows you that you represent like the organization, but wants to bring people in the community to like bring awareness to them, but also represent and help those people who this organization represent to be able to recognize the advocacy that they're doing for themselves. And it's good to like get that interconnection with one another that creates a dialogue within our wider community. I do like when we do the research aspect or the community action meetings. Being someone who is a part of a student org recently from my from the college that I just came from, I noticed I got to actually even learn some things of like how order can be represented amongst a room of peers or people ranging the age. Working with other people in their like mid to early 20s, it's kind of hard to do that because you have a lot of egos involved, a lot of people who actually haven't really been used to working with other people or having a level of responsibility of carrying out a task. But working with people who are either like in their late 20s to well up in years in their adulthood, it's a lot easier to like converse and work with each other and see how they solve problems when they don't agree with things and like go down the list of, okay, we can't do this, what else should we do, how are we going to do this, and who's going to do what. And I kind of try to bring that back to my peers on next time you guys have a meeting of that capacity, maybe you should work on doing this or make sure somebody's doing that. In my younger years at my old college, I worked as a video production assistant and just kind of relearning the things that I kind of forgot. Kind of came to a shock to me because how things pretty much have changed within about 5 years with technology alone. I never had to do Photoshop, and that was one thing that was just a new thing for me. But just the level of even promotion kind of was something that kind of surprised me, but it's something that I got used to, and I kind of try to learn how to apply that to other areas. Being able to go out into the community, talking to people about the different internships provided through the company, and finding ways to either contact my peers for those things, but also just being able to have to really be like a voice for the company when telling people the things that we do. Having to do things from that level kind of was different. I think I like the organization. I think it's a really good nonprofit org. The things that WNY Muslims focus on deals with a lot of even grassroots development in regards to just projects like Beyond the Veil or things relating to that. I know that at one point I was doing research for women's issues in Islam, and just how the media portrays like when women have, you know, less liberation. It's just like, if you to really understand the Quran or the Prophet Muhammad, he was pretty much pro women's rights and women's choices for things. When he became the prophet for Islam, he was one of the major people who spoke out against infanticide. And I was just aligning that to how you talk about girls in places like Afghanistan who can't go to school, and I would say it's because the Taliban are Muslim fundamentalists. But if you're actually Muslim fundamentalist, most Muslims will probably look at the Taliban in a negative light because it's like you're corrupting Islam, because women should be able to go to school and learn how to read and learn how to write. And they'll probably be reading the Quran saying like, a lot of the things you're telling women they can't do are things that go against the things that you're teaching. And because that we focus on the area of the of many misconceptions, I feel like that's like one of the best things that comes out of this company, because it speaks for the religion, the culture, and the really human aspect of it, and not the sensationalized aspect of Islam. It pretty much helps me with trying to find other ways of dealing with problems, I guess. Just like when I was saying, I was comparing this to my to the student orgs is knowing that dealing with certain issues of how may someone can should manage themselves or be able to manage other people, how you should focus on something opposed to a lot back and forth versus like, okay, here's your idea, here's my idea, why do you think this is, why I think that is. Let's either see the pros and cons and meet in the middle. But also it helps because since this is a community active organization, going back to like the research aspect, you don't just see things from a very linear standpoint. You kind of have to have a broad perspective, see how everything like works together and how everything clicks. Because it has to create a larger dialogue, you end up seeing the larger dialogue within the specific goals that are trying to be reached in the organization, and that kind of helps out for anything that I want to do in the future.